don't know. I mean, new games are coming out for the Switch. And the Wii U sucks. Hey guys, should I sell my Wii U? Because there's a lot of games that I want on the Switch, but at the same time, I want to keep the Wii U so that I still have some old games on the Wii U that I can play. Tell me what I should do in the comments, guys. Should I sell my Wii U or should I keep it? I don't know. I don't know.